opposes the idea of self.
A reflection distorted by the space of time.
Intrinsic to the delay of cognition, in a state of eternal decay, and a force of